Okay. So you all see the pictures up here. What I want you to be thinking about is what is your favorite picture and why? What is your least favorite picture and why? And how do those pictures make you feel? Okay? Start to think about that, all right? As you're thinking about that, pull out a separate sheet of paper because we're going to write about something in just a little bit. So start to think about that and pull out a separate sheet of paper. Okay?
Can we write on the homework?
Yes, you can write in your homework book. In fact, if you have your homework book, that'd be ideal. That'd be great if you could write in your homework book. But if not, that's okay too. Okay, now with your classmates around you, I would like you to talk about what is your favorite picture and why, what is your least favorite picture and why, and how do they make you feel. So, let's have this group, you six, right here. You guys talk about it, okay? So you got you six, yep. You six are a group, just to talk about what is your favorite, what is your least favorite, and why. Then how about you four. One, two, three, four. You four right here. You four in back right here. It's okay. And then this row, you four. Including Stanley.
Nope.
Including Stanley. Why? You're just talking. It's okay. You can talk.
It's okay.
All right. So.
There are only a girl in this group.
Yeah. So, look, Lynn's doing fine. She's okay. All right. So, go ahead and talk about what is your favorite, what is your least favorite, and talk about why it's your favorite and why it's your least favorite, and talk about how the pictures make you feel. All right? I'll give you just a second. I'll give you 5 minutes to talk. Make sure everybody in your group talks, okay? All right. Go ahead. Go. Which one is your favorite? Which one is your least favorite? Why? Kevin. Can you stand up? And walk over here to the group.
Hello.
Now we're doing something. Perfect. This is your group right here, Kevin. Have your own chair. Your own chair, Kevin. You know what that means? What? Well, why does he tell? Why is he saying that he? Why you did it? Why is he saying that he did it? You're either calling him a liar or you are a liar. Which one is it? Are you calling him a liar or are you a liar? Yes. Okay. So why are you doing that? Do you know what it means? Very offensive. It's not okay.
Alright.
So, you should apologize, okay? If you have time, apologize.
Do you know
okay? Because it's not. You guys talk? Are you guys done?
Yeah.
Okay, are you guys done? Has everybody shared in your group? Yes? Are you guys done?
Yeah.
Are you guys done? Yeah? Kind of? Yes? Maybe? Okay. Alright. What I want you to do now is, on that sheet of paper that you took out, I would like you to write a journal article. And this journal article is about a day in the life. Okay? Write as if you are the person or animal in your favorite photo. Write as if you were the person or the animal in your favorite photo. So, if this was my favorite photo, I would write my journal entry like this. Today was a very terrible day. My owner put a hat and glasses on me and made me walk around. And it was terrible. I wanted to bite him, but he feeds me so much food, so I can't bite him. Right? So that is what you're doing. You're writing from the perspective of first person. You're putting yourself in the shoes of the picture. I do not want a description of the photo. Do not describe the photo to me. Talk about the photo in the first person. Put yourself in the shoes of the people or animals in that photo. Okay? So find a seat, get to writing, okay? Find a seat and get to writing.
On the journal book?
No, in a separate sheet of paper. A separate sheet of paper.
We have 5 minutes left.
Yes.
Seven.
Yes. 7 minutes. So, you have 7 minutes to write.
Come on.